Sorry, do you want to follow up on that?
Are you taking a picture?
Maybe like we need to change the employment process then, because if it's set up so that you can ask that at the very beginning, it's not a good thing, then we should set up so that you get to know the person first and then you can ask them.
That's what.
Instead of just taking the box.
Yeah, and that's what the, that's what it, that's really what Ban the Box movement is asking to do. They're not, it's not a movement that's asking for confidentiality of criminal records.
They just don't want it to be the initial barrier.
Right, exactly. Bill?
Yeah. I think we have to bear in mind that this is a long